Am I responsible for what is happening to me? Or is the environment also responsible? If I change the environment, my options has changed. So I can't be all responsible for my life and my well-being or my problems. The environment must also be responsible because my environment is affecting me. And another person is my environment, and a group of people can also be my environment. Society can be my environment. If I live in a good society, they are responsible for what's good in my life that I am not capable of achieving without them, the society. So I am not only creating my life myself. The environment is also creating my life. Epigenetics means that your genetic code is dependent on how your environment is. Genes are turned on and off because of the environment or the change of the environment. If you grow up in a family where there is no cancer, chances are you are not getting cancer. If you are growing up in a family where lots of people have cancer, chances are you will get cancer. This is called epigenetics. And your genes are being turned on and off according to your environment. It's like good weather. Warm weather makes you warm and cold, and wet weather makes you cold and wet. That is called environment. The clothes I'm able to support myself with has some impact on my body temperature, but the weather and the season also has. So I am not fully responsible for everything that happens to me. The environment is also responsible. You are my environment, so you are responsible for things that happen in my life. If I want to or need to become who I am, and if you don't like me becoming what I am or behaving according to my own nature because you are jealous of me, then you are afflicting something upon me that is not my choice. It might even not be your choice, because you are behaving this way because you don't understand yourself and you have no way of correcting yourself. If you could understand your own behavior and correct yourself and be willing to correct yourself, I could keep up with you. But if you don't want to change because of pride or plain stupidity, then I might not want to be with you, and I want to change my environment and be with people that behave differently.